American legendary bartender. A little bit, and now we went to King's Karaoke.